Hello everyone, my name is Amy Tobik and I'm Editor-in-Chief of Autism Parenting Magazine. Issue 88 has just been released and I want to tell you all about it. Knowing our autism community is always in search of expert guidance and support, we've geared this month's issue to do just that, provide the help you need, from advice on operant conditioning and applied behavior analysis to ways to develop a better IEP and social skills. We offer the autism assistance you want. Knowledge, we believe, is power. One feature that I think all parents need to read this month is on simple ways to prepare for the summer break. As we all know, the summer season can create a mix of emotions for children as they are introduced to new routines, environments, and peers. Summer shouldn't be feared, so be sure to check out our tips. Other top headlines you need to check out include life-saving lockdown safety tips, how to protect a child from sexual abuse, the struggles of a teenage girl with a late autism diagnosis, and how to teach ABA without making your child a robot. With 26 articles, there is something for everyone. Love and support are such important elements when talking about special needs parenting. So in celebration of Mother's Day this month, we are thrilled to present the loving words of several moms, so please read and share. Wishing all those who provide motherly love the appreciation they so deserve this month and always. For more information, go to autismparentingmagazine.com. Thank you and have a great week.